Oh, welcome back. There's actually something that I want to do first, so we are just going to go. Because that dog interested me.
Two black ring wargs heaving stinking mounds of
balls. Away now, imp thing from imps.
Burned eye man wanted it.
It's ours.
Maybe they is, fool.
Well.
Okay.
Toot.
The beasts return to playing. You wonder if this is what you think it is, an imp-built pocket realm. Within the crimson crystal, a galaxy of stars seem the stars swirl and move, and
looky, looky, looky here! What's red and black and blue all over? Oh! Righty-righty-righty-right! Oh, very righty-right! Come inside!
The face dissolves, and the stars begin to swirl, and
ooh!
Me too. This is fascinating.
The machine is manipulating time itself. I'm in a hurry here.
Love is not the answer. Answer search continues.
What?
Thank you.
Okay, so everyone has one except for her. Okay.
Order is not the answer. An acorn is not the answer. A dream is not the...
Me too. This is fascinating.
Okay,
The machine is manipulating time itself. I'm in a hurry here.
Chicken is not.
Okay, I'm just gonna ignore all that. And we're just gonna go into the cave, because fuck that. I don't care about the imp. I hate being slowed.
Cave with a bare altar. Strange.
The altar before you seems relatively bare. There is all you can see is a smear of blood on its surface and a hollow that seems to call for something. You feel a sense of relief wash over you, of hunger as you watch. The rock wall behind the altar starts to bleed, to dissolve, to evaporate into nothing.
He's a creepy one.
You behold a face you've seen before, in blackened glass, soul sickness incarnate, the rotten flesh of the world's most shameful desires, an all-knowing affliction. This is the God King's pallid envoy, walking the world as the Sallow Man. You feel him in your head, scrabbling for purchase amongst your thoughts, looking for a way in, his madness and his anger and his hate banging on the door of your mind, looking for the stink of lone wolf. A cacophony assails you, a melee of clanging bells, and he was in yours, with all his agonizing, caterwauling lunacy. He knows you want the secrets of the Council of Seven. He lets you know he... Sallow points a long-nailed finger at Alexander's dead eye. Sickly waves of emotion wash from him. Sallow thrusts his nail forward and skewers. Sallow begins to eat. An acid joy assaults your senses as the Sallow Man devours the memories of the Bishop Divine, the son of Lucy, but the twisted remains of what was once an elf. A sick glee emanates from the sallow mind, and, in an instant, you know what is on offer. A new you, an improvement on the old, on the tip of his finger, ready to be granted. You need only say the word. He grins, a more rakish and adventurous you, and with a rending, tearing sound that seems to... And as the Sallow Man releases you, you hear the wordless question. Are you not happy now? Sallow laughs. He stares into your brand new... Sallow gives you a long look. The tendrils of his...
Serve the God King. Reap his reward.
He throws you a staff. You catch it instinctively. And from Sallow's mind, you understand that this staff kills the dead. Use it on a corpse, and there is no coming back.
Purge the God Woker, and I give you the key. The key to the Academy, to the mountain.
Sallow leans forward with a sharp breath. Your mind is cruel, scraping.
Rejected, bitch.
Step on plague.
Really? Plagued again.
Oh, that didn't work.
Ooh.
He's unconscious. Wow. Okay.
want none.
His hate, his rage, his blinding thirst for blood, your blood. He howls in pain and hate and rage and tries. A raging torrent of memories washes through you so fast you can barely see an image before it's gone. And at the last, part of the key to the mountain, Ralik, Vrogir, and Zorstissa worshipping the sun. Suddenly, for the first time since you first saw his face, he shows you fear.
No!
You are mine. Gotta do this.
You are the Salamander, a twisted undead elf, your memories flashing through you like sparks from a blade. An elven child, the moon, the sun, the void. You strain to hold on to that one last memory, and at last it comes. Tirsendelius, Duna, Xantetsa, and Amalia, all worshipping the moon. The sallow blood within the meat was corrupted long before his death. It makes you sick.
How am I encumbered? We're exactly at 100. That shouldn't matter. Okay, well. towards the exit was over here. Okay. Okay, so we save this. Will be the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys for the next one. Until then, bye bye.